The volunteers actually bring a great asset to us because the more eyes that you have on the back of the car, the more that you're going to see. And then they help us with data collection. They write down everything that they see, all of the details, how long we're there for, where we are, what the animals are doing, which animals we're seeing. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand. Volunteers bring a whole lot of different skills to us. We get people from all kinds of different backgrounds. And one of the most important things that they do is they can actually go home with a true conservation experience, not just a safari experience. And they can explain how things work in the real world in terms of conservation and raising awareness about issues like rhino poaching. And a lot of volunteers come to us with things like marketing skills and skills that we can utilize to then raise funds for conservation in South Africa. We also put them to work. We make them help out in the kitchen, help out with the cleaning, washing of the vehicles, and also with maintenance on the reserve, whether it's erosion control or bush clearing or road clearing, helping clear up the mess that the elephants make on the roads, anything like that, the volunteers are there as able bodies. And if we're lucky with various releases or captures of animals, then the volunteers are there to lend a hand with helping carry the animals, move them around, anything that needs a little bit of physical work.